HBO's enormous fantasy epic Game of Thrones has made waves throughout television since it began, with parodies and references popping up in shows from The Simpsons to Parks and Recreation. It has now made its way into Netflix's new noir sci-fi thriller Altered Carbon, where multiple references lie. The Blade Runner-esque show only dropped at the beginning of this month, but eagle-eyed fans are already finding secrets within episodes. A dedicated Reddit user has found what looks like Game of Thrones' religious symbol, the seven-pointed star, made out of stained glass. The symbol can be spotted on the wall in episode 3 of Altered Carbon, when Miss Prescott, played by Tamara Taylor, visits the police station. Game of Thrones fans will know the religious symbol well, as it is the title for the show's equivalent to the Bible for followers of the faith. It has appeared throughout the seven seasons of the show, most notably in the religious building, the Sept of Baelor, which Cersei Lannister, Lena Headey, destroyed in the finale of season 6. The symbol is not the only connection Altered Carbon has with Game of Thrones, however. The first episode of the show, titled Out of the Past, was helmed by director Miguel Sapochnik. Superfans will know that Miguel also directed the Emmy Award-winning episode of Game of Thrones Battle of the Bastards, as well as The Winds of Winter. It is possible that Miguel may have been able to sneak in a subtle nod to HBO's fantasy show after winning his Emmy on it, or perhaps, somehow, both shows occupy the same universe. Does the Altered Carbon world worship the seven-pointed star? Redditors have also speculated that HBO's other show Westworld is given a nod in Altered Carbon. They claim that a version of Reverie by Debussy that was played in episode 3 is a reference to Westworld, where that specific composition has appeared multiple times. Altered Carbon is based on a trilogy of novels by Richard K. Morgan, and stars Joel Kinnaman as Takeshi Kovacs. Season 1 of Altered Carbon is out on Netflix.